I would like to share with you my own experience. Over a year ago, I found out I had breast cancer. I went through the whole cycle of treatment, through chemotherapy, mastectomy, another chemotherapy and radiotherapy. I had the opportunity to look at the system of treating oncological disease. This experience allowed me to learn about the shortcomings of the system. We have a right to affordable and optimal cancer care, which means an equal access to quickly available treatment, to specialized hospitals and systems which help coordinate multidisciplinary teams of doctors specializing in various fields, such as psychological support for patients and their families, and information about treatment options and its costs. Because most patients feel completely lost when they get the diagnosis. We have also a right to the other treatment options than the ones provided in designated hospitals. Moreover, we deserve a pain management of the highest quality. Budgetary pressures have led to growing inequalities in access to cancer care within European countries. They are known inequalities in access to surgical procedures across Europe, and gaps in access to anti-cancer medicines are also significant. We need to facilitate knowledge and exchange of best practices between countries, hospitals, and doctors who need to accelerate their skills and to be proud of what they can achieve together. We do not to have time to waste. A lack of doctors and at the same a lack of time for the patient, which we experience severely in Poland, causes dehumanization and consequently humiliation of the patient. In oncological treatment, and in fact, in any treatment, it is very important to maintain its subjectivity and dignity. Therefore, creating appropriate conditions for medical staff and patients is the basis for preserving patient dignity. We should create the European Food Council, which will be easily accessible by researchers, universities, hospitals, and local governments for prevention campaigns, research, and treatment. Together, as the European Union and Europeans, we have the opportunity to improve the lives of millions of people, cancer patients, their families, and medical staff. I am sure that the European Union will make use of its resources and opportunities and really make a lasting change in this 5-year mandate. We have proved that as Europeans, we can move the mountains if we work together. Thank you very much.